medal in 1996. Since then, it's back-to-back Romanian golds. We check in on the Russian team. Xenia Semenova will be the third and final performer for the Russians as they open their competition on the uneven bars. Now, remember, we're talking a lot about USA-China. There's going to be a great battle for the bronze medal here, and Russia should be in the middle of it.
And they most certainly should, and this young lady can deliver on uneven bars. She is world champion on this event. It is just jam-packed with release after release. Since she won the title in Stuttgart last fall. Look at that beautiful delta.
She actually upgraded her bar routine in order to be more competitive with people like Nastia Lukin. She actually only competed two events for Russia at last year's World Championships. Was excited about coming to these Olympic Games to be an all-around gymnast. She's looking for Olympic all-around gold. Big score coming this way.
We'll be checking on her score. Meanwhile, a long, long wait for the high school freshman Bridget Sloan, an alternate on last year.